The 1986 re-release of Robin Hood in the White Clamshell, where with the new artwork and stuff. Same critiques as the 84 tape, as you can see right here. I'm not going to read them again since we already know what they said. Here's the label with a print date of September 26th, 1986.